We are ready for the toss for the first game. We've got our match referee, Mr. Graham LeBroy. The coin is with Ashan Priyanjan for Greys, and the call from Dasun Chanaka for Greens.
Heads.
Heads the call.
We are going to bowl first.
Very close to being a wide, but he got bat to ball. Didn't know very much where he was going to play that. Brilliant shot. That's what Dabare is capable of.
Given air on that occasion. Just only get a run.
Dabare made room for himself, got towards the leg stump. Good looking shot.
Similar stroke from Thanuka Dabare.
The first delivery was with the right intention. That was well caught. Room for himself, Dabare. Oh! Dabare knows exactly what to do. That was very well played. Beautifully played. It was pure timing.
It's 38 without loss. This is swung away on the leg side. Not in a lot of control, but he still get a boundary.
Dabare has been magnificent so far. Again, too much width. Lakshan, something at that third man. Does the fielding.
Another short one. Swung away on the leg side. That's six. Another slow one. Another single. Straight to the man at cover. Trouble here. Trouble here. Oh, my goodness.
The damage was minimum.
Oh, big one. But will this be taken? In fact, it's six.
To stay in the competition. Slow ball again, this time plenty of width. The field at cow point giving chase. Does Ramesh Mendis have no chance?
Starts off with a poor delivery, which is on the bounce to the man at mid-wicket.
Attack the bowlers and Adhikari, when he gets the opportunity like that, go over the top. Short and asking to be hit. 84 no loss. Just 8 to a paddle swept. This time towards the final leg area. And it's one Tushar cleaning up the...
That's to their advantage. Yeah, it was all about patience. Ooh. Second one missed by Niroshan Dikwal.
Down the leg side. Oh, Niroshan Dikwal as a captain. Straight away. Welcoming into the crease, or the into the pitch slow balls. Oh, where was it bowled? Oh my God. Lucky, didn't get it. Outside edge again, this time. Passing that third man fielder. Till a batsman does a mistake. This time, oh, very good catch. Dasun Chanaka, slow ball into the pitch.
Aya! Done him. This is Adhikari.
And it rolled back. Aya! Loud shout, and up comes the finger. Now this is what Greys definitely didn't want.
Only a single this time. In fact, they'll want two, but they'll be happy with one.
No.
Over the top. One bounce. Not in control, not in control. Good catch in the deep. Very good catch indeed.
Good bit of fielding.
But all they wanted was a wicket, and with that little opening.
Down the track, he goes up and over. High, hard and handsome. And that's all the way for six. satisfied with the single. That's a good ball. That really tries to make room for him, and that was not well fielded. It was the captain on that occasion.
Back up.
And they will pick up another couple. Ball him, clean him up. Vinod Barnacle was trying that too often. Full toss. Dhananjay Lakshan starts the fresh over. A big swing from Ratnayaka. Swings this one. Has he got enough on that? Has that gone all the way?
At least the right intention.
Ratnayaka makes room. This one goes down the long off. It's going down the throat. It's taken comfortably down there. Ramesh Mendis is the fielder. This time Ashan Priyanjana comes down the track, but only will find the fielder at long off. That's Nuvinudu Fernando. What can... Mudhir Lakshan tries a reverse sweep. They'll pick up one. Jeffrey Vanderse has bowled a wonderful final over. Excellent backup over. Now this is the Grey's batting card. 66 from Dabare, 36 from Adhikari, 20 from Vinod Barnacle, 13 from Tanu Ratnayaka, the only men to get into double figures. 22 extras have helped the Greys to make 166 for 7.
Here's the first ball.
Just another single. Oh, it's a misfield, and they'll come back for two. The Greys can't afford to do that.
We haven't seen that from him. Down the wicket, that's safe, over the top. That should run away to the boundary. Four, short and wide.
As expected, Mudhir Lakshan firing it in, not giving any air.
This time, that's a much better looking shot. That will release the pressure. Oh, the reverse. Now he's starting to show his repertoire of strokes.
Inside edge.
Good work by Milan Ratnayaka. This time should be taken. Pathum Nissankar's struggles are over. The rate of scoring has been down, but Chandimal gets off the mark. Should come back for two. In fact, they might turn for three, but they'll be happy with two.
Slow again. Beautiful shot by Nirushan Dikwala.
Bola!
A bit of feeling at long off by Tarudu Ratnayaka with his off spin.
Chandimal slams it through extra cover. Running that first run hard.
They'll come back for two.
Be aggressive and attack them.
Again running the first run hard. They're happy with two. They'll come back for two. This is brilliant work. This is really good work. Excellent running.
Bolder.
Driven firmly back.
Nice tilak.
Only a single.
Big hit. Six. This is Chandimal.
On action. And some of the star players in the national team at the moment playing as well. Yeah, this good running between wickets between Chandimal and Dikwala.
Clean as a whistle, second time. During his school career for Trinity. Safe. Behind the bowler.
It's good signs. Down the ground, Dikwala this time right over the top of the bowler.
Tarindu Ratnayaka doing the
self is an off spinner. Another option. In the air, trying to go over mid wicket, getting the top edge. And Pulna Taranga at short extra cover, doing the finishing job. Oh, Roshan did well. First ball after the dismissal of. One of the days, he got hit. There's no chance, nothing was us. Ashan Priyanjan. No. There was a short fine leg, a leg spinner. He just came into the crease, only two delivery phase before. Coaching staff of the Greens team, if Dhanaj Lakshan had gone for a
keeper.
Long on getting out.
Nice, still again.
Than doing that. And especially there's a. Shot this time by Pulna Taranga. And the deep midfield fielder holds on to it. The lone field at deep midfield and skipper Dasun Shanaka. Nicely bowled by Pulna Taranga. That's a very good over. Just the two runs, two wickets, and that too of two big batsmen.
That was in the previous games. How close is that? How close is that? That's. Again, the question is asked and it's been given, Ramesh Mendis. Goodness gracious, flow mutatious. Points or pluses on the net run rate.
Okay.
This is Sandakan. And then, what happens if the Reds lose badly to the Blues?
Oh,
the slog sweep over cover. They'll come back for two.
So that's what they say, Roshan.
Tell you they'll be turning in their graves.
One.
But that's what this beautiful game has turned out to be. For sure, it's an uphill task for the Greens. Udita Lakshan.
Ekai.
Well, Vandersay and Sandakan really looking to throw their bats at everything, but I'm afraid. I can tell you that this pair of batsmen, they are seriously looking to try and hit the ball around. Almost. That's out. That's as plumb as one could get. 80 for 8. And Vandersay has to take the long walk back.
Star-studded team of Greens will be reeling at 80 for 8. This is a good running. Very good running by Lakshan Sandakan.
And this is up in the air. It will fall in no man's land.
They
come back for two. But we've been told that this is the last pair.
Hike across, deep into cut fielder. Safe as house. An easy catch to bring out the misery. The Greens winning the toss, putting the Greys into bat. 166 for 7. Dabre Adhikari, the two openers, doing the early damage. Sandakan, Shanaka picked up a couple of wickets each. In reply, Greens bundled out for 85. Dikwell and Chandimal, only two batsmen to get along. Pulna Taranga, Mudit Lakshan, Ashan Priyanjan pick up the bowlers for the Greys. Won 81 runs comprehensively.
We are indeed privileged to have the ICC match referee, Graham LeBroy, who will give away the Man of the Match award. And in fact, this evening, the Man of the Match, he will receive a cheque of Sri Lankan rupees 50,000, courtesy Sky Exchange. And it would be presented, as I said, by Mr. Graham LeBroy for his quick fire 66. It's Tanuka Dabre. Tanuka Dabre of Grace is our Man of the Match today. Tanuka, can we have a quick word with you? Prathamim, mokada hitanne inima gana visheshayen obe kandayama taranga dekak parajaya vela me arambaka sambandhatave bohu vita pituwalak una me tarange jayagrahane karannata.
Attarama kalin match ekage man lakunu 37ak gahala mage wicket visik kara. Man eka oluwada gatta me match e man e de karanne naha kiyala. Me match ekage hondara lakunu 40ak gahala man ekey wen gahala 50 gahapu inda thamai api match ekage ulata giye. Naththam thawa යටට ලකුණු අඩු සංඛ්‍යාවක් අපිට ලබා ගන්න තිබුණා.
ඔව් ඔබ ඔබගේ කණ්ඩායම එක මොහොතකදී ලකුණු 200ක සීමාවකට යන්න තරම අවස්ථාවක් තිබුණා. ඔබ මොකද හිතන්නේ ලකුණු 166 ගැන?
ලකුණු 166 කියන්නේ හොඳ ස්කෝර් එකක් මේ විකට් එකේ. අතරම අපි ඩිෆෙන්ස් කරා ඒගොල්ලන් ලකුණු 80ට ඕල් අවුට් කරා. මේ අතරම සතුටුයි.
ඔව් එතකොට මේ දෙවනුවට පන්දුවට පහර දීම අපහසුයි කියලා ඔබ හිතනවද? මොකද උන් කාසියේ වාසිය ලබාගෙන ඔබට ප්‍රථමයෙන් පන්දුවට පහර දෙන්න.
දෙවෙනියට බෝලේ පොඩ්ඩක් කැපුණා මං හිතන්නේ බෝලේ චුට්ටක් කැපුණා අපි මුලින් බැට් කරද්දි මුකුත් උන්නේ
නැහැ මේ තරඟාවලිය ගැන මොකද හිතන්නේ මොකද ඔබේ කණ්ඩායම ඇත්තටම ක්ලබ් කණ්ඩායමක් ඉතින් ඔබ වැනි ක්‍රීඩකයෝ T20 ඒ කියන්නේ අන්තර් සමාජ T20 තරඟාවලියේ ඔබ හොඳින් ක්‍රීඩා කරලා මේ තරඟාවලියේ ක්‍රීඩා කරන්නේ ඉතින් මෙවැනි තරඟාවලියක් ගැන ඔබේ අදහස් මොකක්ද
ඇත්තටම අපේ කණ්ඩායමේ ඉන්න ක්‍රීඩකයන්ට හම්බ වෙන හොඳ ඔපචුනිටි ගම් මේක ඉතින් හොඳට කරන එක්කෙනා ඉස්සරහට යනවා අපිට අපේ කණ්ඩායමේ හැම එක්කෙනාටම චාන්ස් හම්බ වෙනවා
හොඳයි අපි ඔබට සුබ පතනවා
ලස්සගෙන රයිට්